you.
An 11-year-old New Jersey girl has a new best friend after she returned a precious keepsake to its rightful owner.
She was in a skating rink in Morristown, New Jersey. That's Kate, who found a 1960 World Series ring, a ring that 82-year-old Merrill Hess thought he had lost forever. After Kate and her parents posted questions about the ring, on the internet, Hess's daughter contacted her. Kate got to meet Hess, who was once an assistant scouting director for the Pittsburgh Pirates, as a thank you. Hess's family gave Kate an autographed Roberto Clemente picture from the 1960 World Series, a gift certificate, and a check for $500.
You know, it's very sweet.
Finding a Pittsburgh Pirates World Series ring is like finding a unicorn. I mean, they're just, you've heard that they exist.
You know what? You are
but
so they're wrong.
They're not easy to track down.
Being a Pirates fan, you are so wrong.
Did he lose it while he was skating?
I guess that's the theory. Yeah. I mean, but it's great
like it would
kind of
be obvious out there on the ice, but maybe it rolled up underneath something.
You would think. Well, yeah, who knows? It's a trip right over that sort of thing. Here's what's coming up.